Let's go to Canada. Let's check Canada out. Spend any time. Go up to Canada. Find out. Canada has basically more. If you abuse it, you lose it. You lose health care in Canada if you abuse it. So make no mistake, it's not free. That means you have to show good stewardship. You have to go to your preventive classes. You have to keep yourself in a healthier lifestyle. Then you just can't have any MRI every time you walk in. You can't get all the stuff you can here. There's ration. They do ration.
You can't get an MRI anytime you want.
No, I know, but I'm saying, well, let me just tell you what's
unless
happening.
Unless you have money.
I've been waiting months to get an MRI, and I can't get one. Yeah.
So as you probably know, Bernie Sanders is going to be reintroducing a companion bill in the Senate to HR 676, which is basically a Medicare for All system. So if you are elected, would you support something like that so that way we can move towards a Medicare for All type system?
Absolutely. I think as much as West Virginia sacrificed, I think we do deserve health care for everybody.